There was so many elk and different bulls going different directions that it made it hard for Dave to get a second shot off. But finally he cleared when he decided to make his move downhill.